total of 2 more regular season games, both away games. So that's going to be a trip. Wonder when we secure the conference standing. Because I'm pretty sure Rice is 2 games behind us. So I'm pretty sure if we win one more game, we secure the division. Is what it is. Because Southern Miss ain't, we're playing 2 bottom tier teams. So I'm pretty sure one more game and we win the division, if I'm not mistaken. All right, let's go down to El Paso. Their defense is atrocious. Offense isn't that much better. Our offense isn't that great either. Our defense is pretty solid, though. Ooh, bro, look at all those helmet stickers. It's kind of tight. I low-key never noticed that. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure if we win today, because we'll be at 6-7-1 or 7-0, and even if we drop the next game, we'd still have the tiebreaker over Rice. So we just got to win one out of these 2 games. I mean, we should win both, but... Bro, look at those helmet stickers. It's tight. Our Texas brethren down south. Dynamic stadiums look so beautiful, by the way. Hopefully Owens could give us that repeat performance of what he gave us last week, which is accuracy down the field, no turnovers. That would be great. Missed him. He was open. He was like big time open too. It's like we're running the ball nice and good though today, which is a pleasant surprise. It's not a pleasant surprise, but it just feels good. So far, so good. We're moving the ball really good on our opening drive. Well, that was a missed assignment by our left guard on the pull. I'll tell you what, this offensive lineman is atrocious at pulling. Atrocious at pulling. They are stacking the box. That was a nice little third down conversion right there. It was accurate throw, just tight coverage. Nice little 12-yard run by Coates. And we are doing excellent job on this initial drive. That was a nice touchdown pass right there. Tech fucking smoked Old Dominion. Fuck, they almost beat us. Come on, Jalen. I want you to have a big game today. The hell is that? This guy's gonna be a pain in the ass today. Lovely. And my starting defensive linemen are exhausted already. They scored at will. That asshole blew us up right there. Good protection, though. Very good protection. Thank you. doing an excellent job pass protecting right now. Why couldn't I get this kind of pass protection all season? Dial up on third down. Drop that shit. And we come out of that whole shabacle with no points. Just lovely. Perfect. Give me more room to work.
Still third down.
Perfect. Very good job. We have good field position too. Nice. What a difference when they get separation. Anytime they want to clog me up like that. That would have been a beautiful catch. Anytime they pinch and they press, I'm taking deep shots. Just like that. About time Townsend catch one of those passes. He's dropped like the past 10 of them. Very good. Bernstein's having a hell of a game so far. Easy. When you got good pass protection and your receivers get open, your quarterback delivers the ball, crazy offense moves so efficiently. Hopefully it's holding. I'll take clipping. Offense. And the running back's hurt. Still first down. Very, very good. Bruce for a quarter. Beautiful. It's a weird play to run. But I mean, when you don't trust his throwing ability, you might as well run that. We're about to go score again. So far, so good. I love it when they pinch like that. So unfortunate. Try some play action work now. There's more set up in a run. I don't even know about that, but pretty good. Yeah. They're more set up for like an A B gap run. Time back. That was a nice throwaway right there. Jesus. I wonder if Fernandez is going to be able to get open. Yep, should be. Nope. Easy touchdown run right there. We're 1 win away from getting 10 wins. That's crazy. That in itself should get me a Power 5 offer. Very good. Oh, boy. Come on, I'd like to get the ball back. Perfect. Go Townsend, make a play, baby. Or not. All right, Owens, let's go. That wasn't it, Owens. Come on, bro. What in the hell are you doing? You didn't even put enough air into that shit. Good thing about UTEP is their quarterback is a terrible passer. So as long as we could not let anyone too wide open. And that's a pick. Pretty sure that's Wharton's first pick of his young career. Give Owens another shot after that shenanigans he just did. Right there, get him. Okay. Pressing us again. Nice. Nice. Oh, USC and UCLA are playing? Whoa, that's tight. Ugh, who's gonna win? UCLA's got the upper hand. Mid third quarter, up by 7. I don't know why you would throw the ball out of that formation if you were going to throw it. Doesn't make sense. Well, after a dominating first half, we're looking good. Goals in the second half, try not to get injured, run the ball, just close out the game like we've been doing. Assuming the score holds up and we continue to score and extend the lead, put probably Phillips in the fourth quarter, give him some reps, give him some time out there. Other than that, proud of how that first defensive drive was bad, but I mean, other than that, we've overall played pretty well on both sides of the ball. I didn't like that turnover by Owens. Was disappointed in that, but he is a freshman and that kind of stuff happens, so. And, let's finish out this second half and get this 10th win. Terrell's back in the game. He's the running back that was injured for part of that first half. He's a good player too. Ooh, big hit. For the second half, our second half adjustment for defense, he's going to play some 3-3-5. That'll give us a spy, three-man rush, and don't let this guy scramble on us. Keep everything in front of us. Like that. He clearly does not have the accuracy to press us down the field. So, as long as we keep doing what we're supposed to be doing, we should be alright. I don't like that Jalen Williams isn't. Ooh, that was another pick for Wharton. Drop this one. Every time they press. Might have fake pressed this in there. Because I saw them all bail. Not the best way to start the first half. Punt team. Nice. Man, he's got a lot of yardage. Just locked up everywhere. Go, gotta stop. Good. Dude's 5 of 10 for 12 yards. That is bad. That's like less than 3 yards a pass. Crazy how they're playing with almost no secondary help. Like, they're all loading the box. They're like daring us to throw it. Don't particularly want to air it out all day. I'd like to run the clock. Like, preferably, I'd like to just keep running the ball, throw the ball when I want to, and just get out of here with a W. Like, look at them. They're all loading up. Now we gotta get some chunk plays back. We're even out of field goal range. Nice 20-yard completion to Reynolds, who remains our number one threat after a shaky start to the season. Not the most accurate day for Owens. Jordan was open too. He was. He's definitely open. All right. Let's throw the ball or kick some, and then kick some points. Because I doubt we're gonna get it in the end zone. Huh, 30 for 30. Thank you. Definitely doing a lot better job stopping the run in the second half. And he's still got a lot of yardage. Make them take their time. They're just burning clock. Good. Give my defense a chance to rest. Have these buttholes still burn clock? Guy's got 9 rushes for 72 yards. He's good, bro. False start.
False start. Offense.
Move back, you suck.
Still second
You gotta go for it, right? Yeah, you would think, right? Let's stop. This is either going to go for a safety or a big play. These stupid fucking guards, bro. I'd like not to punt. Come on, hit his ass. Okay. It's been a rough offensive fourth quarter for us. Second half in general. Not gonna be able to survive another one of those. Last drive for Owens, no matter what happens. You know, I see guys open. That's the funny part. Come on. What are you throwing at? Like what? I wonder at this rate if Phillips is even going to get another series.
There we go.
very sluggish third and fourth quarter. We definitely did not come out this half awake. Phillips is coming into the game. I thought that was turnover on downs. Now it is. See if Phillips can keep the drive alive on third down. Trying to get Coach's 100. Boy just needs 10 more yards. Got his hundo. Yeah, Phillips is definitely not the better passer. Definitely not.
Personal foul. Basement. Defense. Minute.
So I give Phillips a little touchdown pass. Oh, Miami upsets North Carolina, huh? It's tight. That's game. Good game. Wasn't perfect, but they never are. Better than the heart-stopping games we've had recently. Past couple weeks. Like I said, tailored off a lot in the second half. Like a lot. Both quarterbacks. Very, very icky throwing the ball percentage and completion percentage wise. Coates got his 100 yards, so there's that. Reynolds leading the receiving yards as usual. Our right tackle giving up sacks as usual. Wharton got his first pick. That was cool. Other than that, nothing really eye-popping out on the defensive side of the ball. Jake McNamara, 6.7, 14 out of 28, 95 yards, 50%. That's Stephon Terrell guy. He's good. He's really good. He tore us up. Other than that, pretty pedestrian. Nothing too crazy. Didn't get any sacks. Nick Flowers dominated our right tackle. But I feel like everyone does. That's pretty much it. 376 to 233. 221 to 95. Decent on third down. 50-50 on fourth down. We played pretty good defense minus that first drive. And penalties, we didn't get penalties, so there's that. Not bad, guys, not bad. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Set the bell.